Good morning and welcome to the 14th meeting of the COVID-19 Recovery Committee in 2022. Agenda item number one is consideration of the draft annual report for the parliamentary year from the 13th of May 2021 to the 12th of May 2022. The purpose of the report is to set out our activities over the past year, and I propose to go through the report page per page. And if you have any comments on any of the paragraphs, please just raise your hand. So we will start with page one. Members happy with page one?
Yep.
Okay. Let me get to page two. Happy with page two?
Yes.
Yep. Page three. Yes. Okay. Page four.
Yes.
Page five.
Yes.
And page six.
Yes.
Page seven.
Yes.
Yep. Page eight.
Yes.
Yes.
Page nine.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you. Page 10.
Yes.
And that's the end of the report. Thank you very much, everybody. I can confirm that the annual report is agreed. And today is the last day of the reporting period, and the draft report will be updated to include the relevant statistics from our meeting this morning prior to publication tomorrow. The committee's next formal meeting will be on the 26th of May, when we will take two evidence sessions as part of our COVID-19 communications on public health information inquiry. I'd just like to ask members if they'd like to make any comments or reflections on the past year. Meadow.
Convener, thank you. The one point I'd just like to make, and we do make this comment in our annual report we just approved, but I think we should register our grateful thanks to our committee advisors, who I think were a tremendous assistance to us throughout the past year. All of them were very accommodating. All of them brought really interesting and quite distinct perspectives on different issues, such as public health and epidemiology. And I think our work would have been very much harder as a committee had it not been for their input. So I think it would be good just to see that recorded.
Sure. Thank you, Meadow. I totally agree. Any other comments? Nope. Okay. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank all the clerks for your support and hard work in the past year, and also all the committee members for all your constructive and collaborative working. Thank you very much. And I now close the meeting.